is Dr. Burleson. I'm the owner of Burleson Orthodontics. I want to welcome you to this week's episode. This is Amy Roberts. Amy is our treatment coordinator. She's one of the very first people you meet in our office. And this week, Amy and I are going over some tips for our patients on flex bending. If you haven't seen the first episode, go ahead and catch up in the archive. We talked about one tip on how you could sign up early and get prepared for next year's medical expenses, braces and Invisalign being one of those. So today we're talking about flex bending and how it relates to maybe a little secret that a lot of people don't know on how you can use a status family update or a status family change with your employer if you need to increase the amount that you've got set aside. And so obviously you can tell by the way I'm fumbling with words, I'm not the flex spending expert, Amy is. And so what are some tips you can give parents who are looking to change their plan?
Well, most plans allow changes at the beginning of the year. So this is prime opportunity. Really any kind of status change in your family, whether you had a baby or got married, a lot of people don't realize that if your spouse has lost their insurance coverage, that is another reason to go back to your benefits director and let them know that you need to change your flex spending. So now is a really great time to kind of evaluate that. I think a lot of people have a tendency to get freaked out because they think, oh, I only have one time a year that I can actually make these changes, but that's not necessarily true. Any kind of family change, loss of insurance, having a baby, getting married, anything like that are great opportunities to go in and reevaluate your flex spending dollars.
Great. Well, I actually didn't know that. So if your husband or wife lost their insurance through work or changed jobs, and you say it's, you know, March now, and your employer, I guess, has already told you had to sign up by January 1st, you could actually go back and say, wait, I had a family status change, and you might be able to actually to bump up that amount. Or, you know, if you don't need it till the following year, it's just a good good tip to have.
Absolutely.
So that's why we keep Amy around because she's got all the good tips. So good, I think that was super helpful. So we hope this was a good video and providing some good content for you guys. If you have questions, post them on the Facebook wall or give us a call or give Amy an email. We're always available to answer questions. In the next episode, we're gonna talk about one more little secret for flex spending on how you can maximize your pre-tax dollars. Although I think Dawn Marie has some web deals this week. What do you have this week, Dawn?
Burleson Orthodontics VIP member Dawn Marie here, bringing one lucky patient this week's Burleson bonus. Sign up for your complimentary consultation and digital x-rays, and you could be the lucky winner. New patients this week are entered to win a 42-inch flat-screen TV. One lucky winner will be randomly drawn on November 30th. Call Mary today at 816-759-0124 to schedule your complimentary consultation. Available for the first 27 new patients each month. 9 spots remain. Now back to Dr. B.
Okay, thanks, Dawn Marie. We appreciate that. Hopefully this series has been helpful. If you have any comments, again, post them on our Facebook wall. If not, we'll see you next time in the third episode. We're going to reveal one more secret about flex spending and how you can save some pre-tax dollars for your braces or Invisalign. So take care. Have a great week. Be well.
I'm going to Burleson Orthodontics. Simply spectacular smile.